Siemanko mordeczki, siemanko kochani, witam w następnym odcinku. Lecimy teraz do domu spokojnej starości i zobaczymy co tam się dzieje. Czy nikt nie umiera, czy wszyscy żyją. Bang, bang, bang. Dawaj hajs, kurde.
Hello, new kid. I could really use a hero right now. My tutoring business seems to have attracted the attention of a competitor.
I hear you in there, Hope. Come get this ass whooping, this is my block.
Could you come by for a teensy moment and help me handle this? Thanks, Daddy.
Thanks, Daddy? A ty, kurde. Dobra, idziemy tu. Widzicie, co się dzieje? Muszę pomóc, kurde, mamusi. Może da mi klapsa. Dawaj do domu Cartmana, szybko!
Good going, new kid.
Do domu Cartmana. Co to kurde, jakiś PIMP? Jebany Alfons. Wow, niezła fura ty. Co tu za Alfons? What you know about me? Whoa!
Oh, so this the bitch-ass nigga's been running game in my territory. Fine, I'ma fuck you up. Then I'm gonna take this desperate housewife-looking bitch and put her to work for me. Know what I'm saying?
Ty kurde, Alfonsie zasrany, nie ma szans ze mną.
I'ma get up in your guts.
Use that strong hand to convince these ladies to work for you, daddy.
Pimp slap, kurde.
You about to be a bitch's bitch.
Żadne szans.
Lay that slap on these women to show him who's boss.
Oh, we're playing Cincinnati rules, huh? Okay, motherfucker.
Yeah. Go to Jesus.
Oh
baby.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fuck you up, nigga.
I fuck you up, nigga.
Hey, hands off my daddy.
Bitch, hands off my hoe, nigga.
Oh my.
This kurwielu.
Daddy, slap him to show what a great daddy you are.
Dobrze, dobrze!
Fucking crazy ass bitch!
Fucking crazy ass bitch! Czekajcie, obiję mu trochę mordę, tak, kurde. Ale biegnij, biegnij! Nie da rady? O! Dawaj, obij mu ryj. Dobrze. Nie ma szans ze mną. Bang, 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 bang. Ouu. Dobrze tu przeszedłem. Dobrze, mamuśka. Teraz ty jesteś moją dziwką.
Oh, daddy, thank you so much for laying your pimp hand down. Let's take a selfie with our new family.
Sure, daddy. I'll take a selfie.
Mam swoje dziwki, ty.
Okay, daddy. We good now.
Okay, daddy. Family picture time and shit.
Dawaj, kurde. Ja pierdolę.
Thanks, daddy. Now can I get to work?
Oh, daddy, we're gonna be such good earners for you.
Fuck yeah, let's get this money, bitches.
Hey, ma'am.
Yes, sweetie.
Why is there a dead pimp and prostitutes in the house?
Oh, they're just your aunts and uncle, honey.
Okay, why is Butthole here?
I left some sugary snacks in the kitchen for you, sweetie.
Okay, ma'am. Keep getting those followers, Butthole.
must have a photo with the cute little tutor everyone's talking about.
Dawaj, mamuszka, kurde.
Thanks again, Daddy. Oh, I'm so excited to start working again. Thanks for your help.
Eric's spending so much time playing superheroes, I'm afraid he's not eating. Eric's spending so much time playing superheroes.
To nagada za wszystkie. Dobra, to idziemy stąd. Mamy swoje trzy, kurde. Prostituten. Dobra, lecimy tam do domu starości.
Hey new kid, where to?
Do domu starości, Wajzo. Spokojnej starości niech będzie. Dobra, tutaj bang 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 bang. Daj, szybciutko, szybciutko lecimy.
Catch you later.
Move, beat daddy, bitch. Nieźle. Czekaj, czekaj, czekaj i boom! Kurde, jak Ronaldo.
Here comes the new kid.
Siema, dziadzia. Jestem, jestem.
Alright, kid. This is a very important mission. Are you sure you're up to it?
Yeah, man. Let's go.
Let's go, Freedom Pals.
We're here for the community service.
Oh, wonderful, everyone. Some of the local children are here to sing for us.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Jakie śpiewanie, o co tu chodzi?
I love to play my triangle goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my triangle go.
Oh yeah.
It cheers me up. And it makes me smile.
You suck!
We're sorry folks, this kid's new.
I love to play my triangle goes.
Ooh.
I love to play my mandolin goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go. It cheers me up and makes me smile.
Get off the stage! Huh?
I love to play my mandolin goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go.
What the fuck?
It cheers me up.
It's disgusting.
And it makes me smile.
That's the kid going around taking out all the drugs in town.
Vigilante wants to take our Percocet.
What?
O kurwa, trzeba będzie z dziadziami walczyć.
So many pissed off old people. Oh boy, we gotta get to the exit, fellow Freedom Pals.
No.
Oh, super latawiec.
Ah, oh, fuck, what's he doing now?
Good news, everybody, I'm shielded. Okay, bye. Oh boy, superheroes are so fun.
Co on, kurwa, nic nie zrobi.
Ready to make some weather? Time to chill out.
Ow! Nurse! Get ready to call up Code Blue!
No, to jeszcze nie da.
I'm in a bad way.
Ya, ya.
Oh no!
Siadaj, babciu, tam.
To co potrafi?
Sprawdź. Wow, co to?
Now it's not nice to hit Gram Gram Polly.
Z wózka zajebała. Ale zjebałem. Bej. Nie, tak krwawisz ty, babko. Co to kurde? Mord więcej tych dziadów?
I think I bled on my shoes.
Nobody's got a band-aid, huh?
Babcia, co tam rzucasz, kurde?
You kind of look worse for the wear, buddy. Hey, Felix, wanna see my hammer of chaos? Pretty neat.
Co jest to, kurwy nędzy? Babka!
Dobra.
Wzywać, kurde, tych! Jimba! Strzelać do gnoi! Granatem na koniec i hu! Na razie jedna padła.
I think these villains are about ready for a taste of Tuppermint Mark 3.
Co on potrafi? Co tu się dzieje? Wow, wow. No i co? Tyle. Nic specjalnego widzę. Jeszcze coś? Gleba, babka.
That's what you get for messing with the Shady Acres crew.
Get out! Oh, Jesus!
Babcia, padaj na pysk. Kurde, no co to ma być? Jakieś oszustwo. Dziadzia, padaj w końcu, kurde.
Enemy down. Bring it.
No, to nie o to mi chodziło w ogóle. Ale dobra. No jeszcze kurde stara baba. Ile tych kurwa emerytów. Kurde, no co oni wracają po pigułę? Co nas z dupy wyciąga jakiś... Ty stara pindo. Nieźle, kurde, przywalił. Babcia padła na pysk. Babcia, wąt z tym smrodem. Wszyscy za plecami. Padaj, dziadzia. Dobra, wychodzimy stąd, kurde. Wychodzimy stąd. Na razie, dziadzia. Bang, bang, bang. Fuck off, bitches.
Doc, this is Mysterion. We had some trouble, but the mission is complete.
Nice work, everyone. New kid, congratulations. You're officially a member of Freedom Pals. You can join us tonight on our mission to the police station.
We've ascertained that the police are being paid off by whoever's running crime in the city.
That's right. We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight.
Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Did you?
Ha! Dude, that was awesome, new kid. Attention all coon friends. Report to the coon lair. We know now what the Freedom Pals know. All coon friends to the coon lair. Great work, Butlord.
Butlord. Ooh. Chcę motylka złapać. Dawaj motylka. Nie dam rady. Fuck you, man. Fuck you, fuck you. Uciekaj, dobrze, uciekaj. Nie da, uciekaj, Wajzo. Nie ma żadnych szans. Dobra, idziemy do Cartmana teraz. Ale najpierw kopniemy skrzynkę. Dobra. Idziemy do Cartmana.
Hey, new kid, where to?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Catch you later.
Catch you later.
It is I, Professor Chaos. I have kind of a problem, new kid. You know all those immigrant minions I hired? Well, I sort of can't pay them now because, you know, you kind of followed my plans, and so I didn't get paid, and, I had some pretty pissed off minions. Can you meet me at the bank? I'd really appreciate it. Chaos out!
Idziemy do banku. Idziemy do banku najpierw. Cartman poczeka.
Need to get somewhere.
Gdzie jest bank teraz? A tutaj. No dobra, elegancko. Mamy wszystko po drodze. Załatwimy, kurde, kredyt i będzie elegancko.
There you go.
Oj.
Co tu jest, bo zapomniałem? Coś tu powieszę? A, to kurde, biurowy ten cały. Czyli tu nie ma nic. Czekaj. Czy ja dobrze widziałem tam? Tak, dobrze widziałem. Kurde, muszę naokoło przejść. Yeah, mocniej! Selfie?
Another one? I guess so. Vigilante, you can't just barge into my office.
Bo co, kurde, mi zrobisz? Loda? Możesz obciągnąć pisiorka. To jest chaos.
So this is the person you wish to have co-signed for you?
Well, that's correct. See, I hired a bunch of minions to help me destroy the town. But my plan didn't actually come to fruition, so I'm unable to pay the minions at this time.
All right, well, what we can do is set up an LLC for you, which we can use to fund a money market account co-signed by your friend here, whose house we can put a lien on to an overseas investment, and it's gone!
What's gone?
Your friend's house. It's gone. Owned by a company in Hong Kong now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
But I just needed to pay my minions. I didn't mean to get my friend's house taken away.
Yeah, you're not too good at this economic stuff, huh? Perhaps your friend should play.
Yeah, you play, new kid.
Round and round she goes, where she stops, nobody knows. All right, kid, try your luck.
Co to kurde ma być? Zakręć kółkiem.
Round she goes, where she stops, only a random number generator knows. Hit your class advancement goal and rise to the next economic level, but go bankrupt, your level will drop.
Oh god, I can't look!
And it's real estate! Now you've got the taxpayer bailout bonus. When you land on bankruptcy, it's the taxpayers that take the hit.
To co jest teraz? Co, użyj pieniędzy bankructwa na gotówkę i na odwrót.
Oh god, I can't look!
And bingo! Credit default swaps! Yeah. That means you've earned the market manipulation bonus. If you use this before a spin, you can instantly stop the spin whenever you want.
Dobra, kręcimy. Teraz mi wpierdzieli, zdając życie.
Yeah! Agile investing bonus. Triple value on the next spot you land on.
We got a bonus in play.
Kurde, lecimy z tym.
And yeah!
Kurde, chaj się zgadza.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. These children just got a loan for over $80,000 to pay immigrant workers their salaries. You can be a winner too. Just keep on trying, people. Here's your check, kid.
Gee whiz, thanks a lot, new kid. You're really good at this. Well, come on, we gotta get this to Mamini.
Kurwa ty, dawaj hajs.
I only take pictures with the filthy rich. All right, step up. Everyone's a winner except for the poor.
Thank you for being so supportive of my son. Oh my gosh, it's the least I could do.
Dawaj selfie, pizdo. Te 80 tysięcy dolarów wygrałem, ty, a pewnie w portfelu mam 3 centy.
Okay, back to reality.
There they are! Those are those damn kids that paid immigrant workers!
Yeah, they got a loan to pay their minions, so you know what that means? They took our job!
They took our game!
They took your game!
Wait a minute! I thought we were mad because of their gender choice and sexuality and stuff. No, that's on those other guys. We just want our jobs back. Oh, well, let's get your job and make fun of them for their form of self-identification.
Kurde jebane wiśniaki, co? Wiedzą, że dostaną po piździe, a kurde pajacują.
Come on, boys. Let's show them some minions made in America.
Speaking of minions...
Took our minion job. He took our minion. I'm gonna bounce your ass like my chicks.
I will run you down if you don't fucking move.
Get the fuck, you bitch, motherfucker.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist. Why don't you go be a minion in your own country?
Oh, knock it off. Stormfront is brewing. Here comes the shot.
Razić prądem, hammer.
Does mean I get to go back on disability?
Hallelujah, motherfucker.
You've made the world a better place for chaos.
Get over here.
Nie wiem dlaczego ja to zrobiłem, ale dobra.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh boy, some serious havoc is about to be wreaked.
Co to jest? O, nieźle tym.
Synchronizing the detonation timer on my temper heads up display now.
I give you spanking.
I give you spanking. No, nieźle.
Yeah.
Oparzenie. O, łopatą.
Esto será mejor para mi salud.
Who wants to see some beautiful boys also in action?
Beautiful boys. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Prądem dziada. Gdzie tutaj kurde śmieciu?
Nie.
Mój pata, kurde, dupie.
Dobrze, kurde.
Dawaj mój hajs, Wajzo!
Dobra, idziemy teraz do chaty Cartmana.
Need to get somewhere.
Tak, tak.
Awesome.
Zajebiście, ziomuś.
Catch you later,
alligator. Oh yeah. Czekaj, co za teraz za password mamy, kurde, za kod, password. Dziewczyną se.
Open the gate.
Here's Butlord now. Great job, hero. Those freedom posers have no idea you fucked them over. All right, guys, listen up. Butlord has discovered that the Freedom Pals are infiltrating the police station tonight. We have to get there before they do.
The police station? We can't take down the police, are you crazy?
Yeah, just let the Freedom Pals go do it.
We can't do that, guys.
Why not?
Because at approximately 10:30 a.m. this morning, Classy was arrested by the police.
How do you know?
We have to help her, fellas. We made a promise.
If we let Freedom Pals go do this on their own, then we're the douchebag franchise they say we are.
But why would Freedom Pals work with us? Don't forget the new kid is all buddy-buddy with Freedom Pals now. Butlord can trick them into an assault on the lower level of the police station, and meanwhile we'll sneak in and bust Classy out.
We're probably gonna get the Freedom Pals killed.
And then, whose superhero franchise would be number one?
We did make a promise to Classy.
Everyone get home and get to bed. We have a big job to do tonight. That'll be all, Butlord. Go home and wait to hear from the Freedom Pass.
Dobra.
What do you want now? What? Again with the puppy eyes. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Co jest,
no,
kurwa.
New kid, absolutely not. You cannot have another...
Dawaj mi kolejną klasę, Wajzo.
Look, I'm sorry about what happened to your mother. I know that you want closure, but... Oh.
I guess I don't know how it feels. You're right. You're right. Maybe you should have just one more glass.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Co to jest? Mistrz sztuki walki?
Plant Mancer. Gadgeteer. Plant Mancer. Martial artist. Plant Mancer.
Zobaczymy tego, kurde.
A plant mancer, like Swamp Thing or Poison Ivy.
Oh yeah!
A martial artist, sometimes known as the monk in other dumb games.
Ach, to jest kurde,
so yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be a gadgeteer, fighting crime with no real superpowers.
Dobra, bierzemy chyba roślinkę, co? Zobaczmy.
You were laying in bed and you heard your mom screaming. You walked out into the hallway.
A, wszystko już, kurde, szybciej.
As a plant mancer hero, you harness the powers of nature to protect, but also to attack. You couldn't stand to watch that innocent alien get bullied. It was time to give those thugs a taste of their own medicine. You conjured a sweet smelling scent to charm one of the intruders.
Wow, you smell like flowers. I'll do anything for you.
Oh,
completely inanimate. The intruder was at the mercy of your will.
This guy bothering you?
Hey, what are you doing?
Valgo na pizdę.
Jesus. How could you fight a child and an alien?
Snap out of it, man!
The blow from his comrade shook off your charm spell, but the confusion had bought the alien some time to recompose itself. It took out its space ray and opened fire on one of its attackers.
Co to kurde?
Pew pew! You and the alien shared a glance. You could tell it trusted you. You reached to the ground so as to use Mother Nature's power to defeat the alien's attackers. Roots sprung from the ground, dropping the alien bullies to the ground in a twisted wave of wood.
Oh. Whoa. Nieźle.
Jesus, I'm out of here. Yeah, fuck your plants, kid.
Your newfound alien friend breathed a sigh of relief.
Boo.
But then a third intruder entered the hallway.
Boo.
And he also wanted to beat up the alien, so he did! With a vengeance.
No.
Moo moo moo.
Moo moo moo?
The alien couldn't take the beating sitting down, of course. It retaliated with another shot of its space ray.
Pew pew!
You can see the alien was fighting for dear life, so you summoned the gentler side of your plant powers to heal it.
Moo moo moo.
Moo moo moo.
But it wasn't enough! The intruder mercilessly continued to pummel your new space friend until it was unconscious.
Yeah.
Moo moo.
Watching the alien fall sprouted something inside of you. You summoned all of your plant matter power to revive your fallen friend.
Co? Nie chcę takiej mocy, na pewno.
Mother Nature heard your call and bestowed her bountiful gifts upon you and the alien.
Co to kurwa ty? Ja pierdzielę, ty sratęczą.
As is the nature of a support class, the glory of the final blow rarely falls on your shoulders.
Moo! Moo!
Oh yeah!
But you're always on the winning side. You ran to your parents' door, and before anything bad could happen, you ran inside to protect your mom! But you were too late, your dad totally fucked up. Oh, it must be tearing you apart inside. How people can do that to other people, I'm so sorry. Anyway, we've got work to do tonight. See you at the police station. There's nothing more to talk about. I'll be in touch tonight after your parents think you're sleeping.
Dobra, dobra. Zdaj mi kostium, ziomuś. Yeah, ten kurde wąsik mi się podoba i ta brudka. Idziemy na chatę. Prześpimy się. Do domu na noc wrócimy, w piecu napalimy. Tu do... Na rowerze jechał sobie? Ty kurde, łajzo, dawaj rower. Wejdę do garażu? Dalej nie mogę wejść do tego garażu zarąbanego.
You stupid fucking cow! Have another glass of Chardonnay, why don't you?
I have to drink to deal with you! That marijuana is changing you somehow!
At least marijuana is natural, not like... great! I'm not telling everyone our child's secrets!
Go be paranoid some more in your room, Chris!
Have another drink, Kelly!
Go be paranoid some more in your room,
Have
Chris!
Another drink, Kelly! Oh, hey, kiddo! Daddy's gonna go upstairs to his room.
Mommy's gonna go get a drink.
A spierdalaj, ty stara truchwo. Bez kolacji dzisiaj?
I'm not crying. I'm laughing.
Cry bitch. Wąchaj, kurde, gówno. Co ojciec robi? Jara znowu? Dawaj, jaraj ty zioło. Nie, wpierdala chyba ciastka z ziołem.
Fucking bitch! Fucking hate you!
Dobra, wchodzimy do pokoju. I fucking hate you! Dobra, co tu mamy? Dobra, nic mordeczki. Widzimy się w następnym odcinku. Jeżeli się podobała, łapeczka w górę, nowi, niech dają subskrypcję i dzwona, będzie elegancko, piona trzymajcie.